call for a cameraman?
Me!
Matt's gonna shoot the movie. He's the best in the business.
That's a fact.
The business of cooking. He's a chef.
Yes, I am.
He's not much of a cameraman.
No, I ain't.
But he does own a camera.
Yes, I do.
And he's willing to help us out.
I'm an enthusiast.
But his time is extremely limited.
Yes, it is.
So we should get started.
Yes, we should.
But first, I have to count the set pieces to make sure there are exactly 20.
Oh, shush.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait!
Why'd you stop, Richard?
I should save my voice for directing. To make the film really great, I'll have to yell a lot.
Oh, good!
Don't worry, Richard. Kat and I can do the rest of the counting.
But I can't count past 10. You know I'm sensitive about that.
Aw, Kat. Counting from 11 to 19 is totally easy. It's just like counting from 1 to 9. But with the one that stands for 10 in front.
All I heard was, it's totally easy, and then a bunch of hard stuff.
Look, 11 is just 10 and one more. And 12 is 10 and two more.
Hey, that's a neat trick.
And after 19, the one in front changes to a 2, and you get 20.
Let's get counting.
11.
That's 10 plus one more.
12.
What Abe Lincoln called a score.
13.
That's 10 plus 3.
14.
Look, food that's free.
15, 16.
Hey, where's Mac?
That table there.
Little snack.
17, 18, 19, then.
Change the 1 to a 2,
and that makes 20.
Watch Peg Plus Cat weekdays on your PBS Kids station or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.